Well, the Baton Rouge Fire Department now has a new leader. According to the mayor's office, Michael Kimball has been serving as a first responder for 2 decades. He has worked with Baton Rouge and Zachary Fire Departments as a firefighter, fire investigator, and volunteer deputy chief. He has also served as a deputy with the East Baton Rouge Sheriff's Office since 2009. Kimball replaces Chief Ed Smith, who retired earlier this year after 5 decades with the department.